Just unfathomable dangers dwell within Bray Wyatt.
And it seems as though Bray has slowly been losing the battle to contain that danger.
Yeah, that's a frightening thought for the entire WWE Universe, including Wyatt himself.
You can feel the anticipation here as Bray Wyatt commands the WWE Universe. A man who always succeeds in unnerving his opponents. Bray is about to unleash his true viciousness.
I'm kind of scared to watch.